Everybody, welcome back to Shy Pastel Gaming. We are back with another episode of The Village, and it looks like it's turning nighttime because, you know, wanted to do something. Anyway, we are going to be working on that big house right there, which I'm actually going to turn into an apartment complex, and this house right here next to the blacksmith. But first, I need it to be daytime because my villagers will die if it's not. As you can see, we now have sheep, because the game is a tattletale. Also, this texture pack makes my cat look weird, and I don't know if I like it. So why does it sound like there's more cats in here? There's not, it just sounds like it. Can't get any of the cats to love me, except for Raleigh. Also, the villagers just kind of look the same on this texture pack, which I guess is okay. Alright, and without further ado...
Good ones are Words betrayed to fight the words.
right, guys, I think that's going to be it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe down below, especially if you are new. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. It'll let you know whenever I upload a new video. And I will see you guys next time.